Ladies and gentlemen, today we're back on Skin Club. I just lost $1,500 after making $1,500 in the previous video. So, as always, 10% deposit bonus on Skin Club if you guys want to check out the site for yourselves. Link at the top of the description for that. Thanks to them for sponsoring, and be sure to be 18 or older if you guys want to play on the site. Those are not good. But we'll run this case back one more time. I feel like I've never even unboxed this case. So we'll see how it does. We'll see what we could get going here. And if it's nothing good, we'll get going into battle. So, that is not $120, is it? No, okay. All right, so what we're going to start with is I'm going to do the new sharing mode. And we're going to do a super couple of high-risk cases. We'll do 3 Trinity Forces, 1 Royalty. I believe all of these are 10% cases. So, we'll see what we could get going here. It is obviously very risky. We want everybody to pull. And if nobody pulls, we're going to be winning like a dollar. So there's one pull, but Bayonet Lords would be nice. This is how I lost a ton of money earlier today, because the bot pulled like 20 Bayonet Lords on me, and now it doesn't want to pull any. So that is nowhere near good enough. I should have just done a normal battle. I would have won it, but 80 bucks. At least we get half of our money back. That was pretty bad. So we'll run this 1 or 2 more times. Hopefully we could actually get some hits. I should have been doing an actual battle instead of stupid shared mode. Unless he pulls. Should never speak too soon. 2 more cases. Anything can happen. Why did I do shared mode? Why? Why did I just, I would have won like a grand. We're the only side that pulled. Okay, whatever. Full focus. That's a $600 win. Okay, well, we have to run this back again. I know the instant I switch off of a shared mode, we're going to start losing. So there we go. Decent start. 2 cobalt disruptions. We'll take that the whole time, to be honest with you. Or just give him like an M9 Doppler or something crazy. Nice. I did not have to do shared mode for a single one of these battles so far. Okay. Oh, is this even good? No, it's not. Oh, wow. Okay. Run it back one last time. Hope everybody gets some hits, but this hasn't been too bad. M9 Doppler is all around for the one time. No. For 30 bucks, I kind of like this case sometimes. If you pull just one Bayonet Lord, you're set. I wish I knew what the odds were. They can't be that horrible, right? Why am I doing shared mode, man? All right. Royalty, give him a something. Why am I doing shared mode? Okay. Let's see how much we won. All right, another 80 bucks, not good. That is losing money. Shouldn't have done shared mode, but here we go. Let's do some start with bots. Let's turn off shared mode and do 2v2s. And let's up the risk a bit. 2 This Is a Major cases, and we'll throw in a gloves case. I haven't done a gloves case in a while, so we'll see how this could treat us. This is very expensive. It's not shared mode, so just wait for him to pull some $5,000 vice gloves and everything will be set. That is a very good start. Don't give him nothing. We'll give him something, but give me better stuff. No, that's fine, right? Yeah, that's fine. Okay, cool. That's a good win too. Let's go, baby. 466, 116 bucks. We'll run it back again. We could use some better wins here, but I mean, that's not bad at all. Deagle is not good. He's maybe ahead. Maybe it's about break even. Okay, he's ahead. But close case could always come in clutch. Just one hit. Oh, those are resin the reds. I thought those were like crimson weaves or something, but that's not a good loss. So run it one more time. This is probably a battle I should be doing shared mode with, to be completely honest with you. Of course he's gonna get ahead, but I think we're about break even now. Come on, gloves kiss. Who is this better? Am I ahead? No. No! Okay, that's enough of that, man. That's garbage. Okay, we're gonna go back to shared mode for a little bit. Let's see. 4 players. We're gonna run 3 gloves cases. I'm doing this one time and one time only. See how this treats us. Is this dumb? Possibly. How good? Oh, those are not good at all. I thought they were super good condition. No, don't do this to me, man. Fades are not even that good. Oh, how much did I lose? Oh, almost 200. Okay, I'm gonna. That was horrible. I'm gonna sell that back and run it back one more time. All right, our luck is just horrible. This is so expensive. But all right, we'll run it back one more time. Just give me some good pairs of gloves. How good are those? Only 131. At least it's slightly better than what we were getting. Okay, that's something. But come on, $170 case, man. Give me. Oh, the leathers are somehow good in battle scarred. But that's still not good. Oh, it's horrible. All right. We'll keep those in the inventory. I run it back one more time. I'm just hoping for one good hit. I pulled so many good items in this case, and they just. Those are half decent, right? Here we go. Now we're getting something started for once. Omegas, fades, polygons, transports, all those are pretty good. Those are all bad, though. Oh, these are $50. All right. Did we even make profit? We lose money again, which is a sign to stop doing that. All right, so we'll tone it down a little bit. Do three Depths of Poseidon, and I guess we'll stick with this as a major case. I don't feel too bad about that one, but maybe we'll end the video with a super high. Yes! What the fuck? Okay, that's fine. What is happening? Two crazy pulls. I have sharing mode on! I have shared mode on! I thought I took it off. Oh my god. I have. Oh And now we only win $600 instead of like $1,200. Why do I have sharing mode on? Okay, I guess we're doing that again. That is so dumb that I left it on by accident. I wasn't even paying attention. I was looking at my phone. But alright, at least it was a decent win. Hopefully now. He doesn't just pull crazy, but I mean, that luck is nuts. If we get something like that again, oh my. Of course it's gone dry. What did I do? Why did I do this to myself? All right, what the heck is this? Why is only his showing up? Did we win? What did I just do? I set it to four play. What am I doing? What am I doing? It wasn't set to 2v2s, it was set to four player. What am I doing? Oh my god. Okay, two. Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay, we're running this 2v2s now. What am I doing? All right, just give me some hits, man. I have just griefed myself out of so much money by accident. All right, last case. I wanna cry. Three Depths of Poseidon, whatever, however you pronounce that case, and the top battle. It's $400. We need a win. It's 2v2s, right? Okay, 2v2s. Please, just let me win. I am down so much money, and like $400 is because I'm just brain dead. Last two cases are the most expensive, so. Nothing at all. Come on. Alright, it's something. We should be fine, right? Okay, nice. Okay, I'm running this back one more time because. Oh my god, I thought we put on crazy mode or something for a sec. That isn't even that good of a win. We'll run this back one more time and then end it there. Oh my god. Please just give me another blue phosphor or something. Well, yeah, 10% deposit bonus on Skin Club. If you guys want to check out the site for yourselves, please gamble responsibly and actually pay attention to what you're doing. And be 18 or older as well, obviously. That frontside misty is kind of good, but we got two expensive cases here. 2v2, is it? It's 2v2s, right? Yes. It's 2v2s, right? I'm actually traumatized. I'm legit $1,000. I love it. Okay. And now we're back to where we started. We'll take that. We're ending it there. See you guys next one. Peace.